Amber was the ultimate competitor on the court. No ball was falling without Amber being right there.
She is fierce. She's a competitor. She wants to win.
Amber was the first one here that really taught me how to be a Badger. I think she really epitomizes what a Badger volleyball player is on and off the court.
She just is one of the most motivating people I have ever met in my entire life.
When she retired and became a manager and just still stayed around the program, it meant so much to all of us. We knew that she was in it for the long haul, and that even though her wrist did not let her finish as a player, that she was gonna have our back and be with this team no matter what.
I think she's really still taken on that big leadership role, even from the bench, and that's something that I don't think a lot of people can really do.
As a friend, Amber's someone that's always there for you.
She will do anything for her teammates, I swear. She'll kick down a brick wall. She'll punch someone in the face if she has to.
She's just someone that I can go to about anything, whether it's school, volleyball life, boys, anything.
She gives everything to her teammates. She's so selfless. She just comes with so much passion and emotion.
Amber had a huge impact on this program. I mean, her being the sole captain last year kind of speaks to that, but her attitude, her competitive level, she just embodies what it means to be a Badger.
She is going to be someone who is an example for all the Badgers to come as to how to give 100% effort on every play and to love your teammates more than anybody else in the world.
People are gonna be like, that's how I wanna play. That's the person I wanna be. I wanna be like Amber McDonald. She has left her heart and soul in this program. And I mean, I couldn't have asked anything less from a teammate.
Amber, it's been a roller coaster, but I think that you have really inspired me to keep pushing, and no matter what obstacle comes my way, if you can get through it, I can get through it.
Amber, you're gonna do great wherever you go. You're so inspiring and so passionate and such a little fighter. I love you, you'll be awesome.
Hi Amber, I'm gonna miss you so much. Just know that I'm always just a text away, but I know that you're gonna have an amazing life no matter what you do, because that's just your personality. You're just gonna go get whatever you want. You're gonna do great. Love you.
Hey Amber, thanks for all that you've done for this program. You're gonna do great in the future. Love you.
I'm so excited for you to grow as a person. Thank you so much for everything that you've done for this program and for me and for all of us here. You will always be remembered here.
Amber, thank you for everything you've done for this program. I know that you will be here for many years to come and watching us all along, and have no doubt that I'll see you many times in the future. I am so excited for what's in your future. Love you and best of luck.
Amber, I'm gonna miss you so much this next year. I don't know what I'm gonna do without you. I'm gonna miss you, and I wish you the best of luck in everything that you do.
I just wanna say thank you, Amber, for everything that you've done for this program. You have been such an amazing role model for me. I look up to you. You give the best advice whenever I need it. You're always there to make me laugh. I enjoy playing with you. I enjoy being your friend, and I'm gonna miss that every day in the gym. I love you and thank you for everything.
Tiana plays honestly like a badass. She's just so feisty and competitive.
I always tell her I love that look in her eye, because she's just fierce. I mean, just like those tattoos on her arm, she's pretty fierce. I wouldn't want to mess with her. She's a bad woman.
She's someone who's striving to figure things out, whether the set was low, set was inside. She's willing to work with me and make it right. I would describe Tiana as fearless, and she's just a baller. Every time it's game time, you know that she's ready and that she's gonna play her best.
Tiana and I have an interesting relationship. Love her to death. She's actually the first person that I met on campus. Tiana is someone who will tell things like it is, but will have your back in any situation that you're in.
She's always that person you can talk to and will give her honest opinion, which sometimes is good and bad. But she's just always someone that I can go to and just share how I'm feeling, and her just giving me an honest answer into just the best solution for it.
Tiana is a great friend. I remember the first time I came here, she was one of the first people to come up to me, and she even had all of us freshmen over at her house for dinner. She just has a very giving personality.
And me and Tia are really goofy together. I can always go over to her and crack a joke, and even if she thinks it's ridiculous, she laughs, and I can always count on her to make me smile.
I think Tiana was a silent leader. She really led with the way she played.
She stands out to me as one of the best middles to have walked through here.
Coming in, Tiana really just set the standard and the expectations for Badger middle blockers, and I couldn't be more thankful for that.
Hey, Tiana. Big sis. Love you. Good luck with the rest of your life. I'll always be here for you if you want to Snapchat me or text me.
Good luck in the future. I know you're going to do great things. Love you.
T, I know whatever you're going to do in the future, you're going to kill it. Keep being fierce, keep being you. Love you.
Tiana, I wish you the best in everything that you do. I know that you will do a great job, and we will miss you so much this next year.
Tiana, I want to say thank you so much for being a great teammate, friend, and just a great person. I've enjoyed playing with you the past 3 years. I can't believe it's been 3 years with you. I wish I had more time, but I just want to say thank you for everything you've given to this program. I'm really going to miss you.
Tiana, you're going to do so many great things in this world, and I'm just so happy I had the opportunity to play with you for 2 years and for you to teach me, grab me by the hand and show me all the ropes for my first 2 years here. And you've just been such a great friend, and I just can't wait to see where you're going to end up. So good luck, and I love you. You're going to do great.
I've known you since club, and I've always been super excited to play with you, and being able to play with you these last 3 years has been such an honor, and I know you're going to go very far after college, and I'm just super excited to see your future.
T, I don't even really know where to begin. I am so thankful that I got to play with you. I've loved playing with you. I've learned so much from you, and can't believe it's coming to an end. I absolutely love you and cannot wait to see you fulfill your dreams and do so much good for the world, and after you've found your why, and I will be watching the whole way. Love you.